It's Heidi Easley. I'm the art teacher at Breakfast Point Academy. Basically, we did, Pete from Home Depot contacted me about an art show decorating trash can lids, and our goal was basically to show a message of conservation and just, you know, pretty much anything to do with that, and had all the kids, so all 700 kids participated, and we did the art show.
So how long did it take you to make it?
About 3 or 4 weeks.
Sixth grade, okay. So what was the hardest part about putting it together?
What about your job?
For the kids.
A lot of it was really easy, but I sort of struggled with the curtains because I was going to like sew them together, but I ended up hot gluing them and they kept coming undone.